A mini Goodfellas reunion has happened. It becomes the highest-grossing horror movie in American history. Robert De Niro, director Martin Scorsese and Joe Pesci were all spotted on the set of their new Netflix movie The Irishman, while filming in the Yonkers district of New York. The trio last worked together on 1995's Casino, 22 years ago, and before that joined forces for the legendary movie Goodfellas in 1990. The movie sees them delve back into the world of the mafia as they tell the story about a hitman recalling his possible role in the killing of union boss Jimmy Hoffa, played by Al Pacino, who disappeared in 1975, presumed dead, at the age of 62. Harvey Keitel and Jack Huston also star in the movie, which as yet has no release date. Joe Pesci, 74, was seen having a break between takes, taking a moment to enjoy lunch, while director Martin was seen scouting for angles in the park where they were filming. The inspiration behind the film is Charles Brandt's book I Heard You Paint Houses, Frank the Irishman Sheeran, and the inside story of the mafia, the Teamsters, and the final ride by Jimmy Hoffa. The film is said to have a budget of $100 million, 74 million pounds. Earlier this year, Robert De Niro and Al Pacino reunited with their fellow cast members of 1972's The Godfather, marking an incredible 45 years since the film's release. Celebrating the film's release on Saturday, 29 April, on the closing night of the Tribeca Film Festival, director Francis Ford Coppola and cast members Al Pacino, Robert Duvall, Diane Keaton, Talia Shire, James Caan and Robert De Niro all rekindled memories of the classic in Radio City Music Hall. Speaking about his audition, Coppola said, "Once I called Pacino, after he had tested six times. His girlfriend came on the phone and I said, 'I just need Al to come in one more time.' And she said, 'What are you doing to him? You're torturing him.' She yelled at me and berated me." More 9 things we learned about Lady Gaga from revealing Netflix documentary 5'2". More Gal Gadot in talks for Bradley Cooper movie, Deeper, after Wonder Woman's success.